Hey everybody, welcome back. I'm your host, Anonymous Chaos, as you all know, at least by now. We're here with Felicia the Brave, or at least I'm assuming that's how you pronounce her name, I guess. Can't really tell in the armor that she's in. I went the wrong way. Get out of the way! Okay, I don't know how this is going to go. I really hope that I beat this boss in my first try, because I don't want to do all that crap again. It's too much work. Too much work. So we're going to go ahead. What would be really awful is if I fell off a ledge. I would quit. I would stop playing the game for like a straight week. That's how mad I would be. There's an item up there. Alright, actually, I don't need my bow. Wait, can I wear my hat now? Yes. Okay, I can wear my hat. All right, right. To increase my chances, I'm going to use Great Magic Barrier. And I'm gonna leave this shield on because there's a lot of magic sense reason that the boss would have magic damage. It's a new freaking area, are you kidding me? It's not even a boss. What is up with that? No, you're breaking my stuff. Stop. Ooh, nice. Stop breaking my stuff. A bonfire. Are you kidding me? What the f- Okay. So, this was a mistake. Can I hit the big one? Whatever. Oh no! My hood! Oh man, they're broken. Never mind. Holy crap. Okay. Well, okay, so where is it? There it is. Use! Bye. Sorry. Oh, you can actually choose? Oh, so you can actually kick people that are being dicks. That's cool. Oh, that's cool! The Great Magic Barrier actually goes on your summons, I think. Or at least that's what it looked like. Okay, so we're at a bonfire. Which means we're gonna go and repair our stuff. That is ridiculous. Ridiculous. I cannot believe that. Well, seems like I'm going to be doing some exploring rather than fighting. Boss fighting, anyway. Oh, that is so... so stupid. I was ready to go for a boss. Why was... I guess the boss is still near that area, because otherwise I don't think that summon would be there. Or at least, I would be curious as to why. Let's repair our stuff. Let's repair everything. Just for shits and giggles. Alright, I have 3,000 souls. So I don't actually have a whole lot to... Yeah. Dude, the freaking menu delay is ridiculous. Actually, can I upgrade my bow, actually? Because it doesn't do a whole lot of damage at the moment. I want to increase my bow damage. See, there we go. There we go. We got some more damage. Awesome. And it seems like I'm actually going to be needing my bow. So, we're going to go ahead and equip that. And we're going to re-equip this shield. Okay. Dada. It's still not showing up any of the... Wait, huh? Oh, this must be it. Oh, no. Uh-oh. I guess, you know what? Forget it. I don't care. If I run into the boss, I'm not going back for the summon, because fighting all those people were freaking ridiculous. Ugh. No, it might be easier from this angle, though. I don't know. I need my bow out, actually. Let's reset everybody. Oh, I already have my bow out. What the crap? See what the damage is like. Eh, still not great, but I have arrows to spare! It might be because it might be because this is a lightning bow. Not a regular bow. Actually, I have throwing knives. I have plenty of throwing knives. There we go. That's much better. So my bow isn't actually going to help me all that much. Well, I guess it will. For the big guy, anyway. There we go. Now I can throw these at you. Alright, now I've got to use my bow, because it doesn't look like the big guy's really going to be moving. Oh, yeah. Glad I upgraded, because this would take forever! And if you guys don't know, that is the Pink Panther theme that I'm humming. Alright. Let's go this way. Ah, more casters! Gosh dang it! Okay, that's not gonna hit me. Let's re-equip our shield. Okay. Actually, we need our ring. Wait, can I wear my hat? Nope. There we go. How many of these guys are out here anyway? Just the one? Please be just the one, because that would be awesome. Nope. Not just the one. Okay. Can I get out to you guys without being ambushed or anything? Ow. Whoa, nope. Turn around, turn around. What the crap are you doing? Nope, that's a throwing knife. Drink it. Oh man, come at me, bro. Come on. Wait for the castings to come. Dope. Come on, man. Too little, too late. Alright, let's try this again. Ah, there's another one. Oh, no. Oh, I got invaded. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Too much, but at least the invader doesn't see me. Hopefully I can snipe this guy. Come on. There you go. Awesome. This is the way to do it, guys. It's always good to have a bow. Alright, so I think I'm out of casters, except for the one over there that shot me earlier. And I'm actually gonna re-equip my good shield for physical. Just go this way. Hey, man. Oh! Maybe not. He, does hexes. Hexes. Alright, re-equip the shield. Okay. Where are you? Whoa, there you are. Ha! Come at me! You're a caster, you ain't coming to me. Come on! Two can play that game, come on! Oh, that was big! Okay. Yeah, I'm a scumbag, I heal! Ah! Oh, you're not bringing me out into the water, man. I'm not gonna do it. I'd much rather shock you. This is gonna be bad. I thought that was gonna be the end of me. Come on! Come on, man! Yes! Just barely got it. Lots of damage. Oh. Dude, sorcery is OP, man. OP is crap. Nope. Lightning spear! Yes. Not a whole lot of damage, but who cares? It's like my only form of ranged attack that I don't have to put my shield down for. Come on. Yes, that landed. I gotta do it right before he casts. Boom! Maybe I can use throwing knives. Beep. Oh, okay. That damage. Actually, I would really like your little catalyst there. And you're done. Epic. Give me something. I have yet to get a single drop from any of them on any of my characters. That is crazy. Can I walk over here? No. Well, yeah, I can. Right? Is that guy dead? No, of course not. You are now. Now, what were you guarding? Oh. You were just there for when I came around. There's another one right over there. Can I shoot you without you being able to shoot me? Huh. Okay, so invisible wall. Now I can shoot you. What? Ah, there we go. You can't shoot me. Neener, neener, neener. Whoa! Things jumping out at me. There we go. Do I see any more? Is that the hut that I just came from? It is, I think. No. That's not the same hut. That's crazy. That's craziness. Ooh, thought I died there for a minute. Is there anything on this side? Yeah, looks like it. There's the hut that I just came from. And there's one more. Nope. Nope. Okay. Trying to fall for as little tricks, I guess, as possible. There's a little crowd of poison fog over there. I'm wondering what that's all about. Is there like a creature that I don't see yet? Let's go this way. Oh my! Oh, dude, those tails came up, and I thought I was going up against some sort of tentacle monster thing. Hey! Jeez, you guys scared the living daylights out of me. That was crazy. I see you! Oh, wait, I don't kill that thing. Wow! I know you're there, so. I'm so cautious of, like, hidden cliffs and stuff. Like, right there. I would die if I fall off that. Oh my gosh. Let's go in the hut. Hello. Oh, hi. Who are you? Whoa! What? How rude! I tried to have a peaceful conversation with you and you just disappeared. How inconsiderate. Hello? Hello? Oh, this is a boss. How much you... Oh, and I'm out of lightning spears. Actually, I've got herbs, don't I? Woohoo! Yeah, dude. That's gonna be, how many is that gonna give me, actually? It should only give me, oh, it's giving me 4. I've got 11. That gives me 8. Use 2 more.
There we go.
That should give me enough. Yeah. Alright, here we go. I don't need my bow. This has got to be a boss. If it's not, I'll just be angry.